Do not rush to judgment nor try to conquer disease. Know that simply being available is their greatest gift. Not out to save the world, nor to tell others how to live. They do it for the simple reason, because they like people and it feels good. Sir Florence Nightingale's prayer. Today our world needs healing and to be rekindled with love. Once Florence Nightingale lit her beacon of lamplight to comfort the wounded. Her light has blazed a path of service across the centuries to us, through her example and through the countless nurses and healers who have followed in her footsteps. Today we celebrate the flame of Florence Nightingale's legacy. Let that same light be rekindled to burn brightly in our hearts. Let us take up our own lanterns of caring, each in our own ways, to walk more brightly, to walk our own paths of service to the world, to more clearly share our own noble purpose with each other. May human caring become the lantern for the 21st century. May we better learn to care for ourselves, for each other, and for all creation. Through our caring, may we be keepers of that flame, that our spirits may burn brightly to kindle the hearts of our children and great-grandchildren, as they too follow in these steps. May God bless you all in your calling. May you be strengthened in working with others, support and care for them. Amen. We say together, O Lord our God, gracious, patient, full of compassion, strengthen us in our vocation, and make us always faithful to our calling. We ask that we may be of service to those we meet in our work. We pray that in our dealings with others, we may reflect your generosity and love. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen.
So, International Nurses Day blessing. May you embrace the beauty of what you do and how you stand like a secret angel between the bleak despair of illness and the unquenchable light of spirit, and that can turn the darkest destiny towards dawn. May you never doubt the gifts you bring, rather learn from these frontiers of wisdom from your own heart. May come to inherit the blessings of kindness and never be without care or love when the winter enters your own life. So, Olivia, thank you. Thank you. Wish you all the best in your career and your future.
Thank you.